Now I'd like to condemn the violence that has been spreading around a number of provinces in our country in the strongest terms. The attacks on people who run businesses from foreign nationals is something that's totally unacceptable. It's something that we cannot allow to happen in South Africa, where people who are running their own businesses are attacked and their businesses are destroyed through looting and being firebombed, something that is completely against the ethos that we as South Africans espouse. And there can be no justification whatsoever about what people are having a grievance over, that they should go out and attack people from other countries. Because when they do so here, they should also know that fellow South Africans will be attacked in other countries. We are a country that is completely committed against xenophobia. We do not allow and cannot tolerate the attacks on people from other African countries, and indeed from other countries completely. So these attacks are completely against the rule of law. And I'd like to commend the security forces, particularly the police, for stopping further violence from ensuing in a number of places, in KZN, as well as in Gauteng. And we want our security forces to carry on with the work that they've been doing, arresting the perpetrators, ensuring that these violent acts do not continue. I'm going to be convening the ministers in the security cluster today to make sure that we keep a very close eye on all these acts of wanton violence and find ways of stopping them. I've directed the Minister of Police to have a meeting at the hostels with the Indunas, because this violence is now mutating and taking different forms that represent themselves in a way that we do not want to see in South Africa, where communities seem to be attacking one another. So we want this to stop, and I want it to stop immediately. The people of our country want to live in harmony, and whatever grievance and concerns that people have, we need to handle it in a democratic way. We need to handle it by discussing concerns and problems that we may have. And we've done so very well in the past on a number of other very difficult issues. And this is precisely what we should continue doing. So there is just no justification whatsoever for any South African to go out of their way to attack people from other countries. We need to act in a way where we give respect to people from other countries and show them that they are welcome to be in our country. We need to deal with our own problems in a way where we sit down and discuss those issues with the various structures that we have. We cannot accept a sense that South Africans do not welcome Africans or other people from other countries. We cannot do that, because we are welcomed in other countries. Right now, we are part of the whole continent having inaugurated the Africa Free Trade Area Agreement. So our drivers are now going to be afraid to drive vehicles in other countries. And there's just no justification whatsoever for people who have a sense that their jobs are being taken by people from foreign lands to attack them, to destroy properties, and actually to kill them. This must be stopped.